finally figured out how to use the UUU utility from NXP to write a build of Yocto embedded Linux into eMMC on this little i.MX8 mini board. So if we now power this on, this is set to boot from the eMMC. Display's coming on, it's loaded in U-boot. We're going to see that as the display comes up. That then loads in the kernel. You see the four tuxes up the top left, and we've got a desktop. Pretty speedy, huh? Kind of neat. I like it.